Yeah. Yeah. So baby, yeah. Baby, I was the cause of it all. I must admit my flaws. Fucked up from my past, I'm still emotionally scarred. Yeah. I hope you forgive me for you ever forgive me. And I know you decline me, but my angels just tell me. One thing that I ask, that if you done, baby, tell me. Oh, oh. You flew to Miami with intentions to sin. I'm not trying to stalk all your friends. Girl, I don't want to go there again.
Yeah, that's hard. Yeah.
Yeah. This is what you wanted from me. You want me bad, want me down, baby. Wanna see me sad, you want revenge from me. Ha ha. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. Baby, you didn't deserve all the things I put you through. If I was you, then I'd be done with me too. You lift me up, but you put me down, girl. You put me down, I guess this is what you wanted from me. This is what you wanted to see. This one who I was trying to be. Yeah, but this is who you want me to be. Don't go telling lies on me. Cause if you do, baby, that's fine with me. Something told me that we should've took it slower than we do. We were young, we said, fuck it, let it live. I'd be lying if I said we never spoke on this. She an angel full of demons in the room. We knew this day would come too soon. Who knew, girl, who knew, girl, you knew. Yeah. Pardon me. Yeah. I must have lost it. Yeah. You must forgot it.
It's no secret that JoJo's gonna try to get on the inside against you. What's the key to keeping him off?
Well, you know, it's gonna be a fight for him to get on the inside. You know, he's gonna try to do anything that he can, but he's gonna take punishment in the process. So we'll see how he can hold up against it.
Hey, what you got going on, man?
Not gonna allow a lone fight. We're not gonna allow Holden. You know, he's got a history of at least going back six fights, but you're not gonna see any Holden. You know, if your opponent wants to get on the inside, that's his business. If you're on the outside, that's your business. However you fight, watch your elbows and make sure you don't hold. And we want to keep the flow of the fight going. That's all I'll say.
What I want to say is JoJo Diaz tends to hit behind the head a lot.
Okay.
And he brags about, you know, that if that he would fight me dirty. And he said that in my last fight, if he would have got me hurt, he would have did whatever he had to do to win. He would be fighting dirty and he would do all that. So I just want you to just, you know, pay attention to intentional dirty things.
Okay, thank you. It's important for this fight to be fair and clean is to give me the opportunity to do my job. I promise you I'm gonna do my very best tonight to keep this fight absolutely clean. But you have to give me that opportunity.
Never get too worried. 100 racks and 100 stay like Curse Robin selling verses.
One time I laugh inside my song, I ain't gon' buy no Birkin. Homicide on my mind when I slide, I ain't tryna see no hearse. He ain't even died by the gun, took a fake pill, nigga died on purpose. Sure look perfect. Pussy was worthy, go get us some praise. My diamond be here like the
anniversary.
Hey, I can't come to your condo, can't fit in no parking garage in this big ass truck. If it was once, then it might have been lucky if I did it two times and stand for something. All my niggas say I'm fucking the game up with all of these bitches, I'm paying too much. I'm getting a lot of money, I ain't tripping. If I ain't parked still, I ain't sipping. I paint my wagon blue, I'm still crippin'. Hope you know I remember, I ain't forgetful. Give her the world and she gon' still come to me. Oh, you ain't heard of money fucking with her, but boy, you a waster, you ain't even lit enough. I don't got no involvement, but they hit them up 3 million a year while my artists make minimum. Look at me, I done built me a business up. Baby Jay-Z, I run me a billy up. Gave her 7,500, her titties up. It's like 10 of us, who the rich and really. We be turning shit up, you should fuck with us. You can't name me on crew that can fuck with us. In a category, we'll fuck them over. From the cars, the jewels, the titles, the bees, the streets, the beef, whatever, they know what's up. My four pockets, I pop out with OTF. We gon' be at the top, you can meet us. Trying to motivate the hood to do better. I lost my coat and I had to wear two shorts. I ain't been rich all my life, don't be fooled. I sold them Knicks and them dimes at the school. Been a little player, know I was gon' be the one. I'm buying all the pretty girls, bitch. My mama been knew I was gon' be a problem. When women fifth grade, I got kicked out for hunching. We follow all of the outs on our fence. Soon as they post a location, we flip. My niggas take us, I ain't talking pitches. They be on bullshit, I can't take them with me.
Still gave her hips even though she was fucking on Gunner. I done gave lawyers to niggas who really be dissing. But fuck it, them niggas gon' tell if it's fuck em. And it's some bitches I'm hitting, I'm thinking I'm lit. But reality, y'all can't duck em. Check my net worth, 150 cash on the pair worth. Google better change my net worth. I paid 3 million cash for all the cars I got. Pink still come through the mail though. I done spent money in all the stores. I need to call Dior. I been 300 before he was claiming 300. I could've signed Leor. Rapper slick, tryna pull up to my session. They tryna find they horns. Bro, I'm taking every Glock they see. What is we bound for? He say he be hanging with murderers. I'm with the murder, so niggas is not who you think. Niggas be plotting and taking off shit that you rocking as soon as you niggas can blink. You not from the if you ain't washed up in the sink. You not from the if you ain't grow up with a link. It's only the family, fuck what you bleed. Shit, feel a Steve. I heard niggas say I could come on my block. Shit, this shit on my sleeve. I fuck one bitch, everybody wanna fuck. Hit that hoe on her knees. I fuck with all the gangsters. And we locked in with the T's.
I really paid out cash for that.
That's okay.
Nigga, that's facts. I don't really care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay with that. They know how to judge. Everybody get straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't gon' do it. I really paid out cash for that. That's cash. Nigga, that's facts. I don't really care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay with that. They know how to judge. Everybody get straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't gon' do it.
Baby. 20 fucking 7.
Another amazing fight. I mean, listen, respect to JoJo. Devin, you know, years beyond his years, with his ring IQ and his intelligence, that fight could have got really tough and dangerous. He controlled the middle rounds. Had him winning the fight 8-4, 7-5, probably more. But, you know, 116, 111, 116, 112. Dominant performance. Now time to do the real undisputed fight with George Kambosos.
And still, and still, and still, love what's up.
Remarkable, champ.
You look impeccable, baby. You look
king, Lord. Lord, you went to work on it.
That's my third former world champion in a row. He did, and he didn't lose his belt at 130. He didn't make weight at 130, and that's why, you know, he lost his belt. So, you know, he's coming off the biggest win, which is Javier Fortuna. They said I was ducking Javier Fortuna. So, you know what? Give me JoJo Diaz. I went in there and I got the win. I've been showing that every guy that I called out, nobody, the guys that have supposedly wanted to call my bluff, I fought them. So I never turned down nobody. I'm willing to fight the best. I'm willing to put my undefeated record on the line. And I want to test myself every fight.
Good year, huh? Gambala, Diaz, Bezos, many lightweights.
For sure, and 23 years old. Yeah. We came, we saw, we conquered once again, 27-0. We taking the show on the road, baby.